young boys is acting up, right? So I want to shut them down, or I see the little gang. I said, I don't know myself. I'm a black man born in a world so rich, but a society so poor. Where's my opportunity? Where's my door to an opportunity? How can I overcome these horrendous conditions and this rundown community? Yes, I am bitter, and I hate myself so much sometimes I lash out at this rich nation, tired of being a good nigga. I just might buy me a gun and pull the trigger. Do you think it matters who I shoot? I just need to feel me some power as I take what I want, hiding behind the mask of fear, because I am a cow of hell. I don't want to go to jail. Let these white boys get his hands on me. Maybe I'll sell me some dope. Ease my people's pain. After all, they say we all dumb, different, black. You know, they can tip with nothing. As long as we can tip with nothing, we'll never be nothing but a slave to something or another. Hell, don't blame me. No one ever showed me love. My mother could only be so strong, and my father didn't stay around too long. Yeah, I raised myself. Wrong seems right, and right seems wrong. I'm going to hell. But can it be any worse than this? I'm afraid to feed my mind from fear because I might not be able to fight for my freedom and win. Therefore, I will accept servitude as a way of life so that I cannot sow my own seeds of salvation. You have made me the man I am, so be proud of your work. You have oppressed me because I have allowed you to, but I cannot be a slave unless I choose to be.
You're going to learn today. That was deep. Word up, word up.